Alright, last move that we are going to cover today is
pop up. So I'll show you a demonstration first. Same thing you'll do, you'll start with the crocodile position. Alright, so what you need to do for the picture is what you need to do is okay, make sure your chest is up. And before you start, the leg that's over here is your power leg. This is your height leg. So this will go for the height, this will go for the power. So the higher you swing up, when you swing up, you need to achieve your greatest height, plus you need to jump at the same time, and you create a rotation to your left side. Okay? So what you need to do basically, just do this. One, jump up. Two, jump up and tap with your right hand. Three, and you do a pop up. Just turn your body to the left side. So I should make it. One, two, three. Yeah, and your left in the hip position. Left hand on the ground, right hand. So we'll start with 1, 2, 3 first. So show me a 1, go for greater height. Yes. 2, tap. 3, jump. Yes. Okay, let's try again. Try to achieve a higher height with your left leg. And push more with your right leg on the ground. Do it simultaneously. Okay, go for 1, jump. 2, tap. 3, jump. Ah, okay. Then show me a proper pop up. Just come up. Left side pop up. Okay. Try to go for greater height. As you kick up, jump at the same time. Okay. Left side pop up. Okay.
不会啊，OK 啊。